Hello everyone, welcome you all in Chemistry Drive with Ravni. In this video today I'm going to give you an information about the national program of fellowship, which is specially for the students who have an aptitude for research. The program, which is to motivate and to help the students to realize their academic potential. The program for encouraging the students to pursue their research career in sciences. So the program of which I'm talking about is KVPY. So what is KVPY? That is the Kishore Vaigyanik Protsahan Yojana. So how you can avail this opportunity, how you can get this scholarship? So for that, you need to log in to this website. That is, you need to type on the Google KVPY Fellowship. So I'm just typing over here, KVPY Fellowship 2020. So just click over here and the page will be displayed like this. So just click on this, the very first www.kvpy.iise.net.in. So just click over here. Once you click over here, the page will be displayed like this. So this is a Kishore Vaigyanik Protsahan Yojana that is run by Indian Institute of Sciences. So this program, as I have already told you, so this is for the exceptionally highly motivated students for pursuing their basic science courses and the research career in sciences. So the date of opening of the application was 6 September 2020. So still you can apply for this application, as the last date for closing this application is 30th October 2020. Even the date is going to be extended. So the date of, so how you can get this scholarship, for that there are the two things. First is you need to apply, as I already told you. You can just click over here and you can apply through this online application portal. So after that, there is the committee. There are special groups which are set up at IISc. They will screen the applications and conduct an aptitude test. So you have to give the aptitude test after this. So once you clear the aptitude test, against the shortlisted candidates, they are called for an interview, which is the final step for the selection of the procedure. Receiving a fellowship, both aptitude test and interview marks are considered, and even generous fellowships they are provided up to the pre-PhD level to the selected KVPY fellows. If you want to see the more details, just click over here. After this, we are going to check out the various question paper and answer keys related to the aptitude test. Just scroll down, and in this section you can find out the question paper and the various answer key. No need to buy any question paper or any answer key from any shopkeeper. It is strictly said by the authorities that they haven't given any authorization to any shopkeeper to sell the question paper related to KVPY. In case you find anyone doing so, so you can report it to the authorities. You can check the fellowship that they are providing by clicking here on the fellowship. Then eligibility. The KVPY fellowships are given to internationals, to the students who are interested in studying in India. Students intending to pursuing undergrad program under distance education scheme or correspondence course of any university, they are not eligible for this fellowship. Then coming to next, the students who get enrolled in plus one, plus two, or in the first year of their undergrad program, in the sciences especially. So they have some eligibility criteria, like plus one student, they must have minimum of 75%, or for SCST, PWD, 65% marks in aggregate in mathematics and sciences in their 10th standard board examination. And this fellowship will be activated only if they join undergrad course in basic science like BSc, BS, BStat, BMaths, and so on in the academic year 2022-23. In between, they will be invited for the to attend the national science camp, and the travel expenses and the local hospitality will be met by KVPY. Similarly, the plus two student and BSc first year student, you can also check your eligibility criteria. Then only after this, once you go through the eligibility criteria, then click here the selection procedure that I have already shared with you. Then after this, you can check out the application procedure, the various steps by which you can apply online for this scholarship. I think this much information is enough for you, and I will also provide the link, official link of this site. And thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you people keep on sharing this video so that maximum student can avail this opportunity. Thank you so much.